I wrote a novel, pure fiction. First time I've written any fiction at the age of 85. But it was fun. As I say, there are love stories involved. There are looks inside the workings of what it is like, the coach-owner-general-manager relationship. What's it like in the draft room? Is there any shenanigans going on behind the scenes? All of that is weaved in. Always exciting. What a tradition. Everybody knows that football is the longest rivalry west of the Mississippi. It was a thrill for me to compete in it, a thrill to me to coach in it, and a thrill for me now to be back and see the game. And Fred Jackson is special. He's performing wonderfully, high character guy, a credit to the game. And yes, it is extra special now to see a Coe guy do so well with the Buffalo Bills, with whom I had such a long affiliation. The man that's moved into their general manager position, Buddy Nix, I know very well from a long history. He actually had been a scout with the Bills when I was there. And I think he brings a type of attitude to the organization of hard work, of persistence, of zeroing in on what's really important. Players like Fred Jackson and even their quarterback, Ryan Fitzpatrick, who weren't well known coming out of college so far as the NFL is concerned, but who now contributing so greatly to their success.